A Novena to Saint Edith Stein, Day 8. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you, God, for all of the vocations. Priesthood, religious life, and marriage are all ways that we can serve you and give you praise. When you first became Catholic, Saint Edith, you longed to give God everything. That's why the convent seemed so perfect for you. You didn't let your initial denial stop you. You persevered and eventually got to spend all your time contemplating the Lord. I want to be just as secure in my own calling. Please help me to accept and live out my vocation. Pray that my ears will be open to hearing God speaking in my life. Whatever way I am called to serve, help me to do so faithfully. Pray that I will be courageous. If I am called to marriage, strengthen me to love my spouse as God would. Bless me with children to raise in the faith. If I am called to religious life, please pray that my soul will be on fire to belong to God. If I am called to priesthood, grant me the grace to lead God's people. At this time, I also ask that you keep in mind these intentions. Saint Teresa Benedicta of the Cross, called from the people of the Old Covenant, help us to live together in peace and to foster reconciliation between peoples and religions. Graced with the freedom of the Spirit, be close to all who seek the meaning of their lives, the truth and deliverance from all bondage. Perfected in the wisdom of the Cross, accompany us and all people in every distress of body and soul. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Edith Stein, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.